wanted to do your way, what would be next?
For me, I want to capture my WBC.
I want to capture my WBC title,
and then I would like to unify right away with anybody.
Okay, and what's the? You had some early losses in your career. What's different?
I got a whole new team. I started boxing at 19. I'm only 26. That's 7 years in. I had no experience. I just one day woke up and said, I want to box. I started boxing, and I had no trainer, no bench, no nothing. One day I said, I want to change my life. I moved to Jersey. I linked up with my trainer. He's like a father figure to me. Raul Rivas, Rasheem Jefferson, Nicholas Rosario, Adam, Reggie. And we worked hard, we created something, and we went history.
Is this your bag?
Mine. All right.
I mean, he was fighting on Will.
Take a moment to... Now, Lomachenko is calling on Mikey Garcia. Is he tripping?
I think Roma beat him. It ain't gonna be easy,
though. Right. Now we can't forget about you. You're around me.
Nobody beat me.
All right, send a message to Lomachenko right now.
I mean, that's what I do. Let me get my WBC and not unify with anybody. Let me get my WBC first.
Did he put on a
quitter? Yeah, definitely. I mean, he'd be like one of the two world champions, he'd definitely be probably number one. Number two, I'd be
more than one. Now, he went all those rounds with Lomachenko. Do you think that Walters is going to get to him? Why didn't Walters do this? I mean, he had a draw with Sosa, possibly a win. A lot of people think he won that fight.
Me as a fighter, I don't really judge fighters. Fight him, won't quit, let him quit. I won't quit, but I know how it feels to be in the ring. It's no joke. It's not a game. Yeah. So if that man want to quit, let him quit. I won't quit. I don't judge fighters.
Not to judge fighters, but do you think...
I wouldn't quit. Right. But if a fighter quit,
if a fighter quit, does he have the right to be in the ring again, or should he just call it quit?
I don't know. You tell me.
Come on, you're a fighter. I'm not a fighter. I can't fight.
I wouldn't quit, but if you want to quit, let him quit. I mean, you can only judge a fighter if you ever fought or been in the ring. It's not a game. That shit is nothing. If you want to quit, let him quit. I wouldn't go early, and I wouldn't condone it, but I'm not going to judge him or bash him about doing it. I don't know what he was going through.
Now, I'm a Philly guy, and I know Omar Douglas is not from Philly, but he's close enough. So I got to ask you about Omar Douglas and their charity.
Omar, robbery. Straight robbery. Omar did his thing, man.
And I asked you earlier, and I got to ask you on camera, Omar Douglas has two losses in this college. How do you feel about that? What's your message to Omar Douglas?
I mean, keep working hard, keep training, he'll come back. You see what I did? I'm a prime example. I'm a prime example for the whole boxing world. I mean, I'm one of the hottest right now without a belt. I mean, I get all the respect. I don't have a belt. I belt back. I work hard. I did what I did.
Thank you, Tevin.
Come on, man.
Thank you.
That pen sucks.
I know, right?
I know. That pen sucks, but we're...